20 GK series, part 2. 1. Who has written the book Wealth of Nation? Answer: Adam Smith. 2. Who has brought 5-year plan concept to India? Answer: Jawaharlal Nehru. 3. When India adopted mixed economy? Answer: During second 5-year plan. 4. Who is author of the book Planned Economy of India? Answer: M. Visveswarya. 5. What is the name of India's highest waterfall? Answer: Jog waterfall. It is in Karnataka state. 6. The length of coastline in Gujarat is? Answer: 1600 kilometers. 7. What is the highest peak of Himalayas? Answer: Everest. 8. Which is the largest delta of the world? Answer: Sundarban Delta. 9. Indian Constitution was formed by? Answer: Constituent Assembly. 10. Who was chairman of Constituent Assembly? Answer: Dr. Rajendra Prasad. 11. Who was the chairman of Constitution Drafting Committee? Answer: Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. 12. How many members were in Drafting Committee? Answer: 7 members. 13. Brihat Sanghita was written by? Answer: Varaha Mihir. 14. Battle of Plassey was fought in the year? Answer: 1757. 15. The Mahabharata translated into Parsi language is called? Answer: Rajmanama. 16. Who was the first Indian woman to get Bharat Ratna Award? Answer: Indira Gandhi. 17. Which is the nearest planet to the sun? Answer: Mercury. 18. How many bones are there in a human body? Answer: 206 bones. 19. Which is the largest planet in the solar system? Answer: Jupiter. 20. What is the name of the galaxy which contains our solar system? Answer: Milky Way. I request all of you to follow, share and comment this audio channel.